The Airbus A300 is a wide-body airliner developed and manufactured by Airbus. In September 1967, aircraft manufacturers in the United Kingdom, France, and West Germany signed a memorandum of understanding to develop a large airliner. West Germany and France reached an agreement on May 29, 1969 after the British withdrew from the project on April 10, 1969. European collaborative aerospace manufacturer Airbus Industrie was formally created on December 18, 1970 to develop and produce it. The prototype first flew on October 28, 1972. The first twin-engine wide-body airliner, the A300 typically seats 247 passengers in two classes over a range of 5,375 to 7,500 kilometers, 2,900 to 4,050 nautical miles. Initial variants are powered by CF650 or JT90 turbofans and have a three-crew flight deck. The improved A300-600 has a two-crew cockpit and updated GE CF680 or PW4000 engines. It made its first flight on July 8, 1983 and entered service later that year. The A300 is the basis of the smaller A310, first flown in 1982, and was adapted in a freighter version. Its cross-section was retained for the larger A340, 1991, and A330, 1992. It is also the basis for the oversized Beluga Transport, 1994. Launch customer Air France introduced the type on May 23, 1974. After limited demand initially, sales took off as the type was proven in early service, beginning three decades of steady orders. It has a similar capacity to the Boeing 767-300, introduced in 1986, but lacked the 767-300 or range. During the 1990s, the A300 became popular with cargo aircraft operators, as passenger airliner conversions or as original builds. Production ceased in July 2007 after 61 deliveries. The Airbus A300 is a wide-body airliner developed and manufactured by Airbus. In September 1967, aircraft manufacturers in the United Kingdom, France, and West Germany signed a memorandum of understanding to develop a large airliner. West Germany and France reached an agreement on May 29, 1969 after the British withdrew from the project on April 10, 1969. European collaborative aerospace manufacturer Airbus Industrie.